We staan hier in het lab van Ioannis Karakikes. En Rachel is bezig met de microscoop om even wat cellen van een patiënt in beeld te brengen. Dus we gaan even kijken of we dat ook mooi in beeld kunnen brengen.
These are what we call 15 C9 cardiomyocytes. So these are what we call our 15 C9 cardiomyocytes. So what we do is we take otherwise healthy patient lines and we actually introduce the PLN mutation into these lines to study for our experiments as well. And so we have them in culture and you can see them beating in the microscope.
Let's try.
Okay, hopefully see them. See, this is where it's tricky. Did you see?